my life. Oh no, I've seen it before. I'm like, whatever.
Which one's the tall dude? Or
no, the promoter dickhead. No, all the other guys, security knows me. They've known me for years. They're like, dude, I can't do anything. I'm like,
so it's like whatever this.
Yeah, whatever he says. Yeah. No one gets up unless he says yes. Somehow he locked it. And it just happened 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I was gone like 2 months and I came
thank you.
Here and boom.
I've never had this problem, ever.
Yeah.
Normally I come here and they open the gate, I go right in.
I even offered
security knows
the tall guy $50 and he's like, no. I'm like, really?
Yeah, the tall guy knows me. He's like, dude, I can't help you. Even the guy over there, he's like, Kurt, nothing I can do. I'm like, you shit me? He's like, no, they got a left lock. So you must sign some kind of tight contract. Promise you can call it over X, you can give me Y. But if you sign that kind of contract, he's got a short contract. It means he's got like a month or two to deliver, and then he's out of here if he doesn't make that.
Probably.
But it's hard not to deliver. This is automatically out of fucking money. Whether he does shit or not, they're going to still show up. It's free. Dickhead couldn't
what
get
happened?
You in, right?
No, the cat can't in touch with shit.
No, they're not letting anybody
they're
in.
They're almost there, so.
Yeah, you're about 20 minutes out. Just text him, you'll be up in 20.
We just need to find a couple of more topics to talk about.
Drugs, sex, rock and roll.
We already talked about that.
All my favorite topics.
Yes.
Can I light your fire? What part of New York?
Manhattan.
Cut my fire, girl.
Why did she come out of it?
Did she get tired of the rude people? I'm in fucking line! Oh. I'm in line.
Hello? Hello?
The problem is there are a lot of dudes in the crowd, so...
Yep.
That's another reason.
But we're all together.
I moved out here for relationship.
What?
I moved out here for relationship.
When?
When
no.
I was home.
Now there's no relationship.
No, it's still there.
Still there. What to you?
There was like 50 people that walked out the
whole time. I waited for my guy 3 minutes out.
Can you get in touch with them too? And they're
I was smart
and
enough.
They don't
I was probably
get
in
there. And they were drunk and ignorant.
They even came here, they told my name.
Yeah, yeah.
We're 20 minutes up. We're 20 minutes up. He hasn't hit capacity yet. What is he at? Like 500 upstairs?
More.
You think they got 1,000 upstairs already?
No way.
No, not even close. It's only 11:30. They haven't capped out yet.
Cool, we do. I mean, the app, whatever the name, Circle Circus, whatever, they bring probably 200-300 girls.
Yeah.
Just by
I have no problem with that.
Tables.
I have no problem with that.
Hotel guests, probably 600-700.
Okay, who's got the good drugs? Nobody? No drugs? Man. Okay, they don't have any good drugs. What is this fucking dildo? 1, 2, 3, 4. What is it, about 20 people in front of us? was some of our guys. Weren't even dressed. That guy's not going to be in with their collars up. They're going to kick him out of the line.
Which one?
The guy with the collar, the hoodie. They won't let him up with the hoodie. He doesn't have a collar. You got to have a collar to get up. These guys may not get up with a short collar. They'll kick people a lot.
I'm actually pretty curious about this one.
Which one? With the hoodie?
I think they will just...
They may let him slide because he's got a hot girl, but that would be an exception because I saw him kick tons of people away who didn't have collars. They're being pretty strict on dress code.
It's a bad thing.
Is this line moving or are we just standing still here? Oh, the line on the other side is kind of long too, and they'll get in first for hotel guests. Trash down here.
No, I'm outside in the line. Because there was a line.
Why are you in the line? Because there was
one. They never came down. They never came to get me out of the line.
Man, this shit's sharp. Touch this.
I can't get
it's sharp. You could hurt yourself on there. You could push somebody's face in that and hurt them really fucking bad. Ow. That's sharp as shit. You could split somebody's skull on that shit.
Okay, it's not me. I really want
to
be
just
in,
if you had to, you know.
Get in.
Wow, you could split her skull on that.
The fucking line.
That's seriously sharp.
Line is stuck.
Yeah, because there's line on the other side now. Twenty back on the right. Tell me about 20 back on the right.
Hello.
Oh, there we go. She has an apple. Subconscious way to make the line move. Start smoking herb, they'll gravitate to this side naturally.
Thank you.
5 feet. They just haven't let anybody in about 20 minutes. What's the fucking holdup? They're not at capacity. God, we're in the fast line. How do you get on this dickhead's list? How do you get on this dickhead's list?
You gotta have a piece.
Huh? Oh, okay. I have one, I'm a lesbian.
We have a big problem here.
Because what?
They stopped this line, they stopped taking this line.
They stopped taking both lines, they're not letting anybody up on the side. Not gonna get in. In fact, she's gonna piss him off and hold herself up. You might not want to be with her when she decides to resume the line, put her behind this, just so they don't stop us from getting up because she's pissed them off at the door. Well, they're letting people in again. Of course, they're all black. Yeah, he just got on one. Who do you I know those guys, if they can't get in, this is a bullshit line. Are we moving at all or not? What the fuck? Well, they're letting some people in, must be all the other line. Yeah, it is all the other line. They've been the other line in. The other line's got about 3 people left. All right, they're opening it up. They just let 2 in. I told you, it's going to get her kicked out. She won't get up. Yeah, they're moving people through.
The sunset. Just killing it.
Yeah, the line only has three left. Reservations under. So just text him. Who's the reservation? That's why I said text them. They can read, can't they?
Those are just like the basic Snapchats. It wasn't like full coverage. There's so many headlines. It's just like name after name after name.
They're doing this so they can create the sensation there's a big crowd because they have a line.
That's the whole point.
Easily. Well, good. Four more just got out of line. We may get there just through attrition.
I'm
people out by the pool? So am I. Upstairs. Come on, move some more people in. Jesus fucking Christ. Well, three more trickled in. Six just came out.
Vaguely similar haircut. You're like, But I have the nose. I was in Tom Brady's concert.
Really? I saw him at Jimmy Bowl.
And they shut down Hollywood Boulevard and they shut down for a month there. Because we were at the studio audience, they like eventually disappeared. We waited for like 9 hours and stuff came back.
They're going over 20 minutes.
Hello?
Come on, let some people go from this side. What the fuck? Attrition. Come on, let's let this side go some. Very uncool. Go on this side. It's been a half hour and no one's moved on the line on the right. Did she ever get in? Did she get in? Thank you. Move four through. Come on.
Wait a minute, my girl.
Yeah, I gotta wait for them outside.
Say it.
It's okay, I'm here. It's fine.
Are you sure?
Guys, yeah.
Oh, sorry. My boyfriend, he's waiting
like so long. So, yeah, I walked a
little bit like that. Yeah, I can let you know you have to
work. See the girl with the white dress or something? Oh, right on.
Yeah.
Tonight you're Patrick.
I love you. I got a card shirt on there, which I'll use next year.
Tonight I wish I was Buddy.
Huh?
Tonight I wish I was Buddy. Can you let two go now?
Huh?
Can you let two go now?
I gotta wait till
he's not even here.
Yeah, I got an indication.
How many's upstairs right now?
Ladies and gentlemen, we have reached capacity. If you are not in the hotel
camp, does that include us standing right here?
Yeah,
come on, you can slide too.
Sorry,
yeah.
Guys. I just have to. That's my door right there.
You can slide two more in. Seriously.
So what they told me to do.
Just get into capacity right now. I'll give me a second. Wait. I know.
Thanks.
Yeah, I'm trying to get it together.
Thanks. But you just said three leave.
No. You have to be in the line.
Four left. Five left. Six left. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay, that was ten that left. So will you tell them we're together so I can walk in with you? Cool. He said he'd get you in.
Right now, still no shorts.
Ow.